Then Simon Peter came, following him, and went into the tomb. He saw the linen cloth lying, and the napkin which had been on his head, not lying with the linen cloth, put rolled up in a place by itself. Then the other disciples who reached the tomb said, also went in, and he saw and believed.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, deliver us the Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us and the peace of the kingdom, where I live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Let them be gone.